Yeah, we've been hearing at 638 all about the drought in the Midwest. We've been doing okay precipitation-wise so far this year. We're right about 23 inches. That's just about on average through the first 7 months of the year. But last year, we were at almost 35 inches, almost a foot more of rainfall. And it looks like we are going to see, last year, remember, we had that record rain. This year, probably not nearly close to that. No rainfall today, I don't think. We had a few thunder showers yesterday. Today, turning out partly sunny. A warmer, sticky day. I think we're up near 90, but I don't think it's all that terribly humid out there. But it gets stickier as we go through the night tonight. More haze and fog that we have around this morning. May see it tomorrow morning. Otherwise, mostly clear. Tomorrow looks like a partly sunny, hazy, hot, humid day up into the 90s. Now, I'm mentioning a thunderstorm or two tomorrow afternoon or evening. I don't think it's widespread, but I do think there could be a few popping up. Looking live over Lebanon Valley. Look at that. Sun starting to bake Lebanon this morning, and it is going to heat it up a little more today as we head toward 90 degrees. By the way, we haven't hit 90 since last Thursday. 64 right now in Lebanon, dew point at 63, and the winds are calm. Right now, all the temperatures around the valley, 68 in Carlisle, 70 Chambersburg, 67 in Ephrata, also right up to 22 to Reading, and right down to Lancaster at 66 degrees. Most dew points not far behind, so that's why we have that haze and fog around the region this morning. Nothing showing up on the radar, though. We had a few pop-up thunderstorms yesterday again, but they died out and moved offshore. We're kind of in between two weather systems. You can see the one system off to the east of us, another system off to the Midwest. So we're kind of in between the two, high pressure, keeping us dry, I think, today. Now, tomorrow, we're going to watch this front. It gets close enough that we got to mention the thunderstorm, but I think it stays off to the north of us. We're going to be in the hot side of the front, a little cooler, drier air north of it. And then another front starts coming toward us from the Midwest. That won't get here until probably Sunday. Could get a little stormy then, but hot and humid weather out ahead of it. Just Saturday, I think, again, those pop-up thunderstorms. Jet stream coming at us from the west right now, but the heat and humidity will be building as we go through the weekend. But then there's that next cool front. That dip in the jet stream will start heading eastbound. I think Sunday causes some thunderstorms, and then we get back into a northerly flow, lowers the humidity, and probably temperatures too as we head into next week. Meantime, a little bit of a heat wave, near 90 today, 92 tomorrow, and again on Saturday. Tomorrow and Saturday, some pop-up or scattered thunderstorms. I think a better bet at some thunderstorms as we head into Sunday. Sunday afternoon could get a little stormy. Still, some of those showers could linger for the first part of Monday, but next week's looking okay.
Yeah, I was going to say that doesn't look bad for next week.
A little heat wave now, though.
Yeah, we'll get through that, but don't worry. There's always a silver lining.
That's right.
I'm always looking at the positive side. Glass is always half full. All right, thanks, Joe.